Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 503. And today we have a 2v2 request sent in by NagaNerd1. And he wanted to see the Cursor and Microsoft Sam take on 2K-Tan and the Dialog Box on the Windows for Workgroup stage here. So let's get this one started up. As wow. As we're in the endless spam of Windows here, Microsoft Sam and the Cursor right at home in this level here. Sam doing pretty big damage to 2K-Tan right now, and that Cursor as well. Sam just blasting both the Dialog Box and 2K-Tan. Sam basically doing all the work as the Cursor starts to scroll down on the Dialog Box. Down goes 2K-Tan. Dialog Box taking huge damage, and down goes the Dialog Box after the Cursor just clicks him to death, basically. And yeah, that 3.1 version of Ron Jeremy looks like he was out there too. Microsoft Sam and Cursor immediately doing pretty huge damage to 2K-Tan and Dialog Box. Super Sam missed up in the air there. I don't know why he did a Super Sam up in the air as he starts to blast up 2K-Tan. Microsoft Sam just beating the crap out of pretty much Dialog Box and 2K-Tan by himself. There's the Cursor now focuses on the Dialog Box. Microsoft Sam blasts 2K-Tan. 2K-Tan is down, and the Dialog Box in a fight for his life, but down goes the Dialog Box as Microsoft Sam and the Cursor get a win in this one. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request here, NagaNerd1, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 504.